I'm back at my wall. Yes, because I brought a new tripod.
I miss you so much.
Special for all you Madhuri Dixit fans out there. Let me tell you that Madhuri Dixit has been the biggest inspiration in my life since childhood. So main kya bachpan se, you know, I did not grow up watching Hollywood films or you know, like world cinema and everything. It was definitely like, you know, I used to watch Madhuri Dixit films and songs, and I used to imitate her moves, and I used to say dialogues from her films. So all you amazing Madhuri Dixit fans out there can relate to this video, I hope so. Okay, there is some renovation work going on just across, you know, in some other wing. So that noise might be there in the background. And I'm sweating like a dog. Like, makeup karke kya fayda garmi mein? I cannot even switch on the fan because phir uska awaaz aayega. Anyway, let's begin the video. So these are like some situations, you know, I will be like showing where and how Madhuri Dixit fans would react, you know, in a particular situation. So are you guys ready? So let's begin the video. Situation number one, when you hear a song from her film. Situation number two, when you watch any of her films.
बाहर बोर्ड नहीं पड़ा, नीती बुला दी। एक बात पूछूं, सच सच बताओगे? कल मुझे क्यों रोका?
Situation number three, when someone says something bad about her acting skills.
Man bhai who's changing color, then it does hurt, hai na? Well, recently when he was speaking about Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, he said that Sonam, his co-star, has done a better job than Madhuri.
What? Salman said this? What the fuck?
Salman, you better take your words back.
Did he really say this?
Well, this is just some Bollywood gossip.
Situation number four, when someone says Madhuri ka time khatam ho gaya hai.
Yeah, let's meet up. Yeah, it's been such a long time, you know. Let's just have a really amazing pajama party at my place. You know, we'll just like chill at home. We'll just eat all junk food and we'll dance all night. And how about, you know, watching Madhuri Dixit films?
What did you say about Madhuri Dixit?
Girl, you did not just say that.
Take it back. Take it back right now.
Just say sorry and we'll forget that this even happened.
So you will not say sorry.
Just say sorry. I'm not getting angry. I'm not behaving like crazy. I just want you to say sorry and we can forget that this ever happened. No, I'm fine, I'm calm, just say sorry.
Situation number five, when you meet another Madhuri Dixit fan.
Oh my god, you also like Madhuri Dixit?
Yeah, I mean, oh my god, I worked with her and I was like, you know, shivering because I have been such a big fan. So as soon as I entered her vanity van, I was like, I could not believe it. I was like, I don't think so. We have seen anyone better than her till today. I mean, we can seriously just say that there is no one better than Madhuri Dixit. Nene. Sahi bola na? Comment karo niche aur bolo. So that's it from me, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment below and let me know if you are a Madhuri Dixit fan too. And whether I have done some justice to all you Madhuri Dixit fans out there. I just love her. I adore her. She is the first and biggest inspiration in my life. Maybe she is the reason I'm an actor, or this was like, you know, my calling. Okay, please, work in progress actor. Not some celebrity. Please share this video with your friends and please subscribe. If you're enjoying my videos, then please press the subscribe button and please press the notification bell so that you can get a notification immediately as soon as my video is posted. Alright, so if you want to check out my last video, it's somewhere here. So until next time, it's bye-bye for me. Take care.